Bear Snores On by Karm Wilson. Illustrations by Jane Chapman. In a cave in the woods, in his deep, dark lair, through the long, cold winter sleeps a great brown bear. Cuddled in a heap with his eyes shut tight, he sleeps through the day, he sleeps through the night. The cold winds howl and the night sounds growl, but the bear snores on. An itty bitty mouse, pitter pat tiptoe, creep crawls in the cave from the fluff cold snow. Mouse squeaks, too damp, too dank, too dark. So he lights wee twigs with a small hot spark. The coals pip-pop and the wind doesn't stop, but the bear snores on. Two glowing eyes sneak peek in the den. Mouse cries, "Who's there?" And a hare hops in. "Ho, mouse," says hare, "long time no see." So they pop white corn and they brew black tea. Mouse sips, wee slurps, hare burps, big burps, but the bear snores on. A badger scuttles by, sniff snuffs at the air. "I smell yummy yums, perhaps we can share. I've brought honey nuts," badger says with a grin. "Let's divvy them up, cozy down, and dig in." And they nibble and they munch with a crunch, crunch, but the bear snores on. A gopher and a mole tunnel up through the floor. Then a wren and a raven flutter in through the door. Mole mutters, "What a night! What a storm!" twitters wren. And everybody clutters in the great bear's den. They tweet and they titter. They chat and they chitter. But the bear snores on. In a cave in the woods, a slumbering bear sleeps through the party in his very own lair. Hare stokes the fire. Mouse seasons stew. Then a small pepper flick makes the bear. Achoo! He blows and he sneezes, and the whole crowd freezes. And the bear wakes up. Bear gnarls, and he snarls. Bear roars, and he rumbles. Bear jumps, and he stumps. Bear growls, and he grumbles. "You snuck in my lair, and you've all had fun. But me? I was sleeping, and I have had none." And he whimpers, and he moans. He wails, and he groans. And the bear blubbers on. Mouse squeaks, "Don't fret, don't fuss. Look, see? We can pop more corn. We can brew more tea." Bear gulps, bear gobbles. He sighs with delight. Then he spins tall tales through the blustery night. When the sun peeks up on a crisp, clear dawn, bear can't sleep. But his friends snore on.
Thanks for joining us, guys. And remember that AM and PM story time is for any time of the day, whether you're just waking up, noontime snacking, or bedtime is happening. Stop by and enjoy a book with us.